member of parliament of Namuaro from the last village of this country.
Thank you. The honorable ministers. The honorable members of parliament. The High Mission, the cultural leaders. The lordships, the religious leaders. All the other leaders. And the work they are truly due to.
And all the people of Acoli say thank you for coming and you're all welcome.
Now, as a Jalum, as somebody from the bush.
What do you call
the bush person?
I learned how to prioritize things.
And all the other species. But in my poor Acoli, I would like to say the king. You can have many locks,
What it means to love a bit today is going to only make important 5 notes that have been spoken here. One is the issue about development
of the country.
What it don't know below Uganda and Luo any below yet in me. Two is going to talk about issues of wealth or wealth creation. Three is going to speak about education. Four, he will speak about health because it is wealth. Five, you will speak about peace.
Now, really, I don't want people to keep meandering around talking about this, about that, because it will not help. The people need a simplified
message.
You can imagine the British Premier.
Why
and are able to make our people focus on a few things which they want in themselves. They let our people concentrate on cotton and coffee.
Development.
And there was a lot of growth from 5 years ago, I made a country tour. I visited all the parts of Uganda. So therefore, even when I come here today, I can see, yes, there are a lot of buildings in the town, that's one form of Loyo. Those are building townhouses and hotels, and so that's good. I want you to emphasize, to put it on the Loño of the people of the village. When I asked Anthony Alcor, there on the other side, this is the Loño and the Jaro.
Aber has brought those
pledges for his testimony about some of the ideas and some of the work money.
What is the young man? We can come to him, make a honorable minister, a one a baby, who care make a better plan of what to them, keep my chain and let Paris go in order, love a war, you have to come home and make it well.
Now,
We are saving 100 million per parish each year.
Now, let them speak. Let's see what they are saying.